I'm going to show you some of the microscopic creatures that live in the ocean. These microscopic creatures swim with you all the time in the ocean. Microscopic life is always present in all aquatic ecosystems, and it is essential to maintain the health of the ecosystems. Oh yeah, that's a jellyfish, just in case you didn't notice. Let's see what creatures we see in this little drop of ocean water. This amazing creature that we see here is the larva of a crustacean copepod, and this type of larva is called Nauplius larva. Those are grains of sand, and that organism next to the grains of sand is a diatom. Diatoms are a type of microscopic algae. This amazing structure that you see is part of another species of diatom. Check out this incredible pattern. This organism that looks like a spaceship is a dinoflagellate. This is a different species of diatom. And yet another different species of diatom. But this one is actually a colonial diatom. Just like this one over here, this is another colonial diatom. These are other diatoms that actually look like chopsticks. And another beautiful colonial diatom. Some diatoms, like this one, are actually able to move, and they look like navy ships when they move. I am Dr. Bioforever, and this is Biology with a Spanish accent. Feel free to subscribe to my channel and check out my Instagram and TikTok for additional content. Hasta luego!